This container has water with ice floating in it. This container has water, ice, and rocks. The ice is sitting on the rocks. These marks indicate the water level in each container. What will happen to the water level in each container when the ice melts? Major predictions? Let's see if your predictions match the observations.